Today we will practice a new command in this logo. It is repeat command. Firstly, we were making a square like this. In this way we were making a square. Now we will make the square like this. In one line, the square had been completed. Okay, thank you.